the things I cannot make up. I put this pine cone here earlier, so I was thinking about something regarding pine trees and how the pine cone, when you look on the inside of it, looks just like the pineal gland inside of our brains, in the middle of our brains. But then I come out here taking out some trash and I see my beloved friend, the dragonfly, enjoying my pine cone. You see how close he'll let me get. Okay, he flew away. Not too, ooh. He is on top. I can't make this up. He's on top of my phone. He was on top of my phone and he's flying around me right now. I won't be able to catch him because it's bright and he lands back up there. What a flirt you are today. Look at that. Isn't that pretty? But yes, I was just meditating and thinking about the pine cone and how, you know, nature reminds us how closely related we are regarding the pine tree and the pine cone being this strange shape inside of our head as the pine cone. I know I'm saying the same thing over and over. But it's been raining and the sun is out and it's still raining some. Isn't this gorgeous? Let me see if he'll let me touch it. Oh my goodness. He lands on my phone. You probably can hear him. Wow. It's just like, this is not really a dragonfly. This can't be just any dragonfly. Look at this. Will you let me touch you? Landed on my hand. I can't make this up. Okay, that's it for now. Let me see what he's up to.